Hello friends, welcome to Banik Smart Class. I am Alok. Today we are going to discuss your percentage chapter. How do we solve this question within our timing? Means how we use our tricks to find the question's answer. Come to the question number 1. If the length of a rectangle is increased by 37 whole 1 by 2 percentage. Length of a rectangle is increased by 37 whole 1 by 2 percentage. 37 whole 1 by 2 percentage means you know that 3 by 8. So here length is 8, now new length is what? 11. Then its breadth is decreased by 20%. 20% decreases, 20% means you know that 1 by 5. If breadth is 5, now it is 4. Then area is equal to length into breadth means 40 and 44. How much increases? 4 increases. 4 by 40 into 100, this is your 10%. 10% increases, or you can apply that formula, successive increasing formula, x plus y plus xy by 100, 37.5 minus 20 plus 37.5 into minus 20 divided by 100, 37.5 minus 20, it is your 17.5 minus 37.5 into 2, 20. 25 is 100, 0, 10 carry, 27 is 140 plus 10, 150, 0 and 15 carry, 23 is 60 plus 15, 75, minus 7.5. That means it is your 10%. Clear? Come to the next number, question number 2. If the side of a square increases 20%, if the side is 20% means 1 by 5, if it is 5, then new side is what? 6. Then also 5, then 6. Then area is equal to 25, then area is equal to 36. How much increases? 11 increases. 11 by 25 into 100. 25 4 ja, 11 4 ja, 44%. In another way, you solve this question. How? X plus y plus xy by 100. 20 plus 20 plus 20 into 20 by 100. 20 plus 20 here, 40 plus 20 into 20, 400 by 100. 400 by 100 means cancel here. 40 plus 4 is equal to 44%. Clear? Come to the next number, question number 3. If the radius of a circle is increased by 20%, radius 20% increases means 1 by 5. If radius is 5, then new radius is what? 6. Then radius of a circle is increased by 20%. Then find the percentage change in its area. Area is equal to pi r square means 25. Pi r square means pi 36. How much increases? 11 increases. 11 by 25 into 100. This is your what? 44%. You can apply the successive formula. 20 plus 20, 20 plus 20 plus 20 into 20 by 100. 20 into 20 by 100. 20 plus 20, 40 plus 4. It is your 44%. Clear? It is a very simple trick to find this question's answer, your successive increasing formula and in the ratio formula. Are you clear? Come to the next number, question number 6. The base radius of a right circular cylinder is increased by 20%. 20% means radius here 5. Now radius is equal to 6. Then its height is reduced by 25%. 25% 1 by 4, it is 4 and 3. Then volume is equal to pi r square h, pi r square h. Pi r square means pi, 25 square, 25 into h, 150. Then pi means pi, 4 square, 64 into 3. 3 4 is 12 to 1 carry, 3 6 is 18 to 1, 19, 192 pi. This difference is equal to 42. 42 by, what are it, 150 into 100. 50, 2 is 50, 3 is 3 means it is your 20. 14 to the 28%. Clear? Come to the next question. Question number 5. A man saves a certain part of his income every month so that he can purchase the car in 2 years. Suppose each month savings is X. It takes 2 years to purchase the car. That means the total saving will be 24X. 24X it is the cost price of the car. Now,
But what percentage he must increase in his saving so that he can purchase the same car in 18 months. In the 18 months, suppose he saves Y rupees per month. In 18 months, he saves what? 18Y. Okay, 18Y it is the cost price of the car and 24X it is the cost price of the car. That means X by Y is equal to 18 by 24. 6 3 and 6 4 ja. Initially he serves 3 rupees, now he serves 4 rupees. How much increase is 1 by 3 into 100? This is your 33 whole 1 by 3% is having increases. Clear? Come to the next question. Question number 6. A solution contains 48% salt, from which 25 kg of water is removed. The quantity of salt remains 60% in that solution. Find the initial quantity. A solution contains 48% salt, from which 25 kg of water is removed. The quantity of salt remains 60%. Means there are no change in the salt. Salt initial and after removing 25 kg, salt quantity is same. Suppose initial it is x kg, x 48% equals to, then it is y, it is 60%. Are you clear? 100, 100 cancels, that means x by y is equal to 60 by 48. 12, 5 is a 12, 4 is a. Initially, if x value is 5, then y value is 4. Then difference is equal to 1. 1 is equal to how much? 25. Then 5 is equal to what? 125 kg. Find the initial quantity, that is your 125 kg. Clear? 7 number, fresh fruits contain 68% water and dry fruits contain 60% water. How much dry fruits can be obtained from 150 kg of fresh fruits? You know that fresh fruits above and dry fruits puff remains constant because there are no change between puff in the fresh fruits and dry fruits. So 68% is water. In the fresh fruits, 32% is what puff? 32% pulp is what? Pulp, it is your 32%. Fresh fruits it's 32% equals to dry fruits it's 40%. Okay. Percentage percent cancels, F by D is equal to 40 by 32. Then 8, 5 is a, then 8, 4 is a. If fresh fruits is 5 times, then dry fruits will be 4 times. 5 is equal to 150, 1 is equal to 30, then 4 is equal to 120 kg. If fresh fruits 150 kg, at that time dry fruits is 120 kg. Clear? Come to the next number. These are the very simple questions. To find the question's answer, if you know the logic, then you will get your answer immediately. Come to the question number 8. In a city, 20% of the men are married. Suppose men is total men is M. Total men here, total number of men is M. M, 20% of the men are married. It's 20%. And 25% women are married. 25% suppose the number of total women is W. Okay. Then 25% of W. That means M by W is equal to 25 by 20. Then 5, 5 ja, then 5, 4 ja. In a city, 20% of the men are married to 25% women are married. Considering that no boy is married more than once, what percentage of the population is married? Suppose it is your 500, it is your 400, this ratio is 5 is to 4. For the percentage, we increase the value. One is 500, another is 400. It's 20% are married. It's 20% means you know that here 100. Then it's 25% married. 25% means you are 100. 100 men married to 100 women married. Number of married population 200. Then number of total population 500 plus 400, 900 into 100. That means 00 cancels 200 by 9%. Are you clear? It is your answer. If you practice these types of questions, then definitely it helps to your exam. Thank you very much. Bye.